Now comes temperature. Now what is the temperature as a model parameter? In AI models, temperature is a parameter that controls the randomness of the model's output. It is particularly relevant in language models where it influences how the model selects the next word or token in a sequence. So how it works? It works like this. Okay, you can allow the creativity in the responses by dragging this here and there. Okay, I'll keep the default one only. Low temperature results in more predictable output, whereas high temperature encourages more randomness and creativity. So I'll keep the default. So this was about temperature. Okay, let me set it to the last two. And now I'll ask who is Rohit Sharma. Click run. The token count is visible and the temperature is 2 now. Let's go below. So higher temperature means randomness and creativity. That means more creativity. It's written creativity allowed in the responses. You can compare both of them above. Okay. It added more sub points here. So guys, we saw what is a temperature in AI models. We also saw how to test it. Thank you for watching the video.